Alrighty, welcome back, fellow gamers. This is another Wrathcast. Cyber here, as always, coming to you for the first time from Apex Legends. I meant to do this much earlier, but I have been busy with lots of things, unfortunately, and it's been kind of crazy. So. Apex Legends is basically a new battle royale. It's very different from the others. Because we have our legends or heroes, and each has a different skill set, specific to their abilities. As you can see, two of them are locked. And they can be unlocked through the stores, of course. You have your purchase if you have the coin for it. Or you can use the specific Apex coins, as always. You get drops and loot boxes when you gain levels. You can also purchase those as well. And pretty much everything is cosmetic. Each legend has various skins, colors, images, abilities, things they can do as far as what is unlockable. Badges, poses, and other things. This is my favorite because it's a wonderful take on the whole Bastion bird routine. And you can go ahead and try to invite friends to play, of course. Other than that, it's an automatic, matchmaking, team of three. I'm sure you heard a lot about this already, guys, because it's like the big talk of the town right now. It's Apex Legends. I'm working hard about it. I heard that it was, pretty much becoming the big thing, so that's why I check it out. And it is, it's a lot of fun because it's very unique. The characterization models are really cool. Since it's from Respawn and it is in the world of Titanfall, the gameplay is fast and fun. You don't get to wall run, you don't get some of the mobility, what have you, so you do in Titanfall, but you do have, so it is a fast-paced game and you do have some wonderful, the sliding's there, so you can do the major slides, which I loved. And the gunplay is really nice. Now, you're given an option. You're gonna decide what, where you are in the thing. I'm second to choose.
Fate will be on our side, Fly Fighter.
This is gonna be a good fight.
You and me, brother.
This is your champion.
You have someone to try to kill, and the champions will change every time the champion dies. You'll get notified, and this is done as a group activity, so you can make suggestions where to drop. But
here we go. Hang tight.
It is up to the team leader to make the decision where to drop. And you can stay with them, or you can break off by holding the X button, as you can see. It's usually best to stay together as a team. Get nothing up above. Eat that.
Body shield here. Level 2.
I am taking fire. Thermite grenade set. Flag grenade set.
Round 1. Beginning ring countdown.
I am down but alive.
Shit.
Grab the checkout right here.
Shit, the team was eliminated. Damn it. Got a kill though. Now the one guy separated from the rest of the team got ganged. That was a bad place to drop, as far as I'm concerned. It's hard because everybody wants to drop either right away or they drop along the line. I prefer the drop somewhere outside the drop zone. Again, one of the things I liked about Titanfall 2, when I played Titanfall 2, was that it pretty much drops you in a group. I mean, you can kind of branch off a little bit, but when you're during the drop, you're all on one big ship, and you drop all at once as a squad. So you're pretty much all around the same place. Now, where you guys break off to, where you guys go, that's a different story, but you do start off as a squad, moving as a group. And Respawn always has that idea in mind that you're going to move as a group, which I like. Okay, so now I'm going to choose third. And it looks like I'm the drop master.
Spent gunpowder. Smells like victory.
Come on, we've got work to do.
Oh, we lost somebody.
This is your champion.
Good. I'm the Jump Master.
That happens quick. Be ready.
Attention, there is a new kill leader.
New kill leader. Call him if you spot him.
Up the squad's left. No time to be tired.
progress.
Say one, we're all inside this ring.
Being delivered.
Care package touching down. They usually carry rare platforms. Put a lead down range.
We should have been sitting by that wall over there, watching. Duck behind, so as soon as someone came in.
Midea, all good with me.
Trust nature, then trust yourself.
We will defeat all of our enemies.
Introducing your champion. Ooh.
This might be a good place to land.
Hold your breath if you have to breathe.
Drops in the ship. No, that was a good idea because a lot of people might drop up here.
Let's go this way.
grenades banner.
Before the ring closes, we have time. Might be something good this way.
New kill leader.
Using grapple.
New kill leader, eyes out for him.
Mm-hmm.
Enemy over there.
And the new feed up there will tell us who the new kill leader is. That's what I'm talking about. This
hostile spotted.
I have no ammo for this. Got to see what ammo it takes. Nah,
contact.
Anyway.
We are already inside the ring.
Coming down.
Reloading.
Taking a moment to recharge my shields.
I am repairing myself.
Reloading. Reloading.
to fly on a zipline. I am.
Taking a moment to heal.
Here's your beginning.
Round two. Beginning ring countdown.
Next ring spa.
Recharging my shields.
Recharging shields.
Recharging my shields.
Watch out for the new kill leader, friend.
Just giving my shields a recharge.
I got fall damage, which is a nice thing too. So now we need to move.
Scanning the area.
Help on if you need it.
Oops.
Target over there. Let's explore this way.
Recharging my shields.
Here I go.
Heard that.
1 minute. Rings nearby.
Hostile spotted.
Where's the rest of my team? I can't see him.
45 seconds. Rings close.
They went up. Here it goes. So there's our new kill leader.
Only 30 seconds left on the clock. The ring's close. The ring's close. 10 seconds. Target over there.
Being delivered.
Care package on high.
Reloaded. Reloading. Knock down the whole squad.
Good job.
Recharging my shields.
Round 3. Beginning ring countdown.
Fast without sugar. Just giving my shield a recharge. Reloading.
So good. First kill of the day. 3 kills total, not bad. Supposed to be able to invite friends, but I don't know how this works because it doesn't seem to. It says you send the thing, but it doesn't show up, and I can't tell if anyone got the invite or not, and it's like. Because it's like, it doesn't keep it there. So it's like, I don't know what's going on. I tried to hang out with people before and I just don't seem to get it to work. Unless you actually talk to people in the game at time. And you can team up together. But beforehand, I have no idea how to do it in game. Just kind of randomly.
We've got a job to do, so shift your carcass.
The championship is ours.
Time to put some lead downrange.
Your champion. Another day, another road.
Okay. So wasteland or not? Lost somebody. Oh, they already took off. Okay. Thank you. I hate when people do that. That's like bullshit right there. You're supposed to be a squad. You don't just jump on your own and take off. And at first, the one guy just completely leaves. Then the other guy just jumps on his own. Doesn't say anything, doesn't make any suggestions. This is supposed to be a squad-based game. You want to play solo? Fine. Go play something else. I'm not going 3 against 1.
Together, remember that.
Real men use iron sights. I use heavy artillery.
Follow me.
This is your champion.
Get some. Move it or die.
I'm the jump master. This time.
Let's land.
Sounds good.
Here we go. Ready up.
First blood.
The battle happens quick. Be ready.
Just saw that up there. Damn it.
Round one. Begin real countdown.
Heads up. Not all of us are in the ring. Been down.
The gap is contact. Hostile. Danger close. Enemy
shields up.
Thanks for that. Recharging my shields.
Taking a med kit. One sec.
Deploying health drone.
Attention. There is a new kill leader.
New kill leader. Watch for them.
Okay.
Need to recharge my shields.
Okay, fully healed. Nice. Where did Vixen go? Up here.
Kill leader eliminated.
All good.
Health drone if you need it.
Attention. Delivering care package.
You hear that? There's a care package coming.
Thank you. Give my shields a recharge.
Oops, didn't mean to do that.
Spotted.
way. Portal placed.
Hit the wrong thing. She has a rave power that she can use when she moves by herself, and then there's the portal, and I didn't want me to use the portal. Another error. It's still early access, so this happens once in a while. I have to reconnect. But it hasn't been too bad. I mean, I haven't lost connection completely where I got kicked out of the game. Or really experiencing anything broken. It's just that when you die and you leave the game and go back to the main menu, sometimes it kicks you out. That's about it. That's probably the least annoying thing possible to happen. This is the first time this happened. Flamingo. I had 4 people playing earlier, but someone left. I will have to call it early tonight, guys, though, because I do have an early day at work tomorrow, so. I wish you get it for PC, but funny thing is too is I had told myself I was not gonna do anything EA related, and then here I am playing this game. However, to my testament though, this is a free-to-play event game.
Introducing your champion.
Ain't afraid of you, you hear me? I'm the jump master. Follow me.
I say we land here.
Where? Right there in the hot zone?
Hostile over there.
Let's land here.
All right.
Get ready. Moving
up. Taking damage.
blood.
First blood. The battle begins. Marking our surroundings. I am taking fire. I downed a hostile. Reloading. Took out the
round
hostile.
Round one. Beginning main countdown.
I am taking fire, friends. I am down.
Shooting.
I got a bird's eye view of this guy.
We got to watch each other's back.
Battling the enemy. Defeated the whole squad. I'm taking fire. I downed the hostile. I took an enemy's life.
There is a new carrier.
Reloading.
Shit. I switched weapons, unfortunately, I never should have done that. Again. In any case, like I said, I am haven't spent any money on the game, so it's really free, so it's not like I give them anything, and I at this moment in time I've not spent any money in the store, so let me connect. Damn it. Maybe down for the night. Damn it. Okay, if I can't get this to work, we're going to have to end this earlier than planned. Which sucks. I hate having to do that. Yep, I'm able to connect. Okay, well, That one's busy. Chain servers, maybe? Game relates with some Oregon servers. Nope. Okay. Looks like we're done for the night. All right, guys. Sorry about that. Do apologize, but these things do happen. In any case, I want to thank everyone for stopping off and checking out the channel tonight. Appreciate it very much. And hopefully we'll be back tomorrow with some more stuff. We have to see what we're working on. So I got lots of things to do. Lots of games, all kinds of stuff, all kinds of fun things. Including the whole Kingdom Hearts trilogy now we have to worry about. So, or not trilogy, well, more than that. All the side stuff too, but a lot of Kingdom Hearts stuff. I just have to do the final battle. As soon as I get my guy a little more... up there as far as the keyblades. I'm working on it. So, but thank you guys. Hope you guys appreciate this game. Enjoyed it. It's a lot of fun. I enjoy it quite a bit. I haven't a chance to try all the heroes yet, but I wish you could... I mean, they give you kind of a brief instructions on how to do the one hero that I'm playing now, but they don't really tell you how all of them work, how they play, how they work, how you do their abilities, and so it can be a little confusing trying to get them to work. I still haven't figured out how to do the grenades or the shurikens or anything like that, so it's kind of weird. But still, it's a lot of fun. It's definitely more unusual version on the Battle Royale genre, but I'm really, like I said, having a great time with it. So, I hope you guys had fun too. We might be doing some more of this later on, but really I want to just jump in and show everybody what this game is about, and what all the hype is about, because it is a really good game to play. So, but thank you guys again, like I said. Please make sure if you're new to the channel to follow along and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Leave comments and questions here or there or on any of my social media sites. Discord, all those links are down below as always. Again, thank you so much for being here, for being part of the show. Hope to see you guys on the very next episode of the Ratscast. Until then, this is CyberRat signing out for now. Later, bye.